Yeah.
And he was just like, all right, well, like, clothing's getting crazy, so we're gonna start shipping more from US to Australia, and then that kind of blew up a little bit more, gained a little bit more traction. He opened up a store, I think, in Melbourne. Then it just started popping from there. It was all partly owned by the CEO, Simon Beard, so he really made it impossible. You look him up, he's like under 30, richest person in Australia, top five and everything. And he's a nice dude, too. We on the quest of the tribe. It's way too late, pick a side. Jack make them boys come alive. Better not fuck up the vibe. Running this shit with a stride. And you know my gang, the fly. I'm with the gang, 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 gang. Boys hopping out of coops. I'm switching lanes, trying to maintain. Ducking boys in the blue. I see you holding out of my chains. I'm needing all of the moves. When I'm riding off on my side, best believe I got the scoop. Scoop. I can make 100 right now. It all to the truth. Whole squad got the juice. Yeah. Send a stand like a fool. Yeah. Whole spot going up. Tech was on the move. In the age, but it's grown.